Hello everyone, Tom from Surfio here, and today I'm going to talk about NLP optimization, how it impacts SEO, and how you can use it to skyrocket your organic traffic. NLP might sound like a technical topic, but I'll try to simplify it in this video for you. I will also show you how Surfio can help optimize your content for NLP. So let's dive in. First of all, what is NLP? Let's get the record straight. Some people confuse it with neuro-linguistic programming, which of course exists and shares the same acronym, but in our niche, NLP stands for Natural Language Processing. It's a field of machine learning that bridges the gap between human communication and computer understanding. In terms of SEO, search algorithms can now process words in relation to all of the other words in the sentence, rather than one by one as they used to do it years ago. This means that search engines can understand the context behind search queries. They don't consider them simply as strings of words anymore. This shift in how Google understands queries and decides which content best satisfies the intent behind them happened in 2018 with the introduction of the BERT algorithm. BERT stands for Bidirectional Encoder Representations from Transformers, an NLP model used to better process and rank content. Before BERT, Google's algorithm focused on matching keywords in the search query to keywords in the web pages. After BERT, Google's algorithm can better understand the context of words in search queries and the intent behind them. As search algorithms become more sophisticated, spammy methods like keyword stuffing no longer work. They can actually hurt your SEO efforts and get your site penalized. Instead, you should focus on optimizing your content for NLP, which means satisfying the user's search intent to rank high on search engine result pages, SERPs. Satisfying search intent does not require mind reading skills though. Nowadays, you can use tools to automate the process and create content that will rank. But first, to optimize your content, you need to understand the three components of NLP: entities, categories, and salience. Entities refer to specific objects or concepts recognized and extracted from the text. These can include people, places, organizations, dates, products, and much more. For example, in the sentence, Apple released the iPhone 13 in 2021, Apple is an entity recognized as a company, iPhone 13 as a product, and 2021 as a date. Optimizing for entities means ensuring that your content clearly mentions and provides relevant information about key aspects of your topic. This helps search engines understand the focus and context of your content, improving its chances of ranking for related queries. Categories in NLP refer to text classification into predefined groups or topics based on its content. For instance, a news article about a new technology product might be categorized under technology and gadgets. This can influence how your content is indexed and ranked for various search queries. And the final one, salience. Salience measures the importance or prominence of an entity within a given text. It helps determine how central an entity is to the overall text. For example, in a blog post about the history of Apple Inc., the entity Apple would likely have a high salience score. Therefore, you should mention it multiple times throughout your content, especially in key areas like title, headings, and early paragraphs. In SEO, ensuring that key entities in your content have appropriate salience can signal to search engines the main focus of your content, which can affect its visibility for related searches. Now, let's get into the practical side. Here's how to optimize your content for NLP. First up, keyword research. Instead of focusing narrowly on single keywords, think about the broader topics your audience is interested in. For instance, people searching for healthy living are also interested in physical health and personal growth. And your content should include those aspects of healthy living to answer the user's questions comprehensively. You can manually find these related keywords by scanning your competitors' content and noting which keywords and topics they touch upon the most. This approach helps you capture a wide range of semantic keywords related to your main topic. But let's admit it, doing it manually for several pages can take a lot of time. This, by the way, was one of the key reasons why we built Surfer, to automate processes we used to do manually for hundreds of hours. Thus, you can now fully automate this process with Surfer. In the content editor, you will see on the right all of the entities relevant to your topic and how frequently you should touch upon them in your article. Remember, the right density is key here. But why does it work? In short, because the surfer algorithm scrapes the content of articles ranking high for the topic and reverse engineers what makes them rank high. Secondly, create high-value content. High-value content is helpful content. You can use entities from the first step to guide the direction of your content. You know which topics to touch upon, and their frequency is an indication of their salience. That is, how much you should focus on each aspect of the topic. As you can see, it's not about including keywords until everything in the content editor scores green. Instead, use that information as guidelines that complement your content. And recently, we've introduced a new surfer feature called Auto-Optimize that can help you with this process. Auto-Optimize analyzes your text and automatically optimizes entire sections to include NLP entities. This feature focuses on smart optimization. By adjusting entire sections, it ensures that the new keywords are added using context and not merely stuffed there. If needed, it rewrites the entire section or expands the topic with fresh information from SERPs. Pretty cool, huh? NLP might sound like a technical topic that takes a lot to wrap your head around. However, at its core, it is about creating comprehensive content that is in line with users' needs. Search engines use the NLP language to understand and interpret human language. Knowing how search engines use NLP, you can leverage it to create content that helps search engines understand and rank your content better. And luckily, there are tools like Surfer that can help you with it. So don't hesitate to give us a try. You can sign up for our 7-day free trial and see it for yourself. That's it for today, and I really hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. And as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. See you next week, and cheers!